this patient had insect bite last night, and you can see the swelling, the swollen lids, and you can also see the chemosed conjunctiva. So there is a proptosis, swelling of the conjunctiva, eyelids, periorbital structures, discharge due to insect bite.